state drawing attention for multiple reasons. Reports about the possible appointment of former Chief Justice of India, P. Sadashivam, as the next Kerala governor has stirred a major controversy. Several top lawyers say a CJI or a former Chief Justice taking up a constitutional post after retirement would set a bad precedent. They're also pointing at how the BJP, while in opposition, had opposed post-retirement jobs for members of higher judiciary. But the former Chief Justice of India, P. Sadashivam, himself has said that he sees nothing wrong in holding the constitutional post of a governor.
Prashant, sir, a certain section of the legal luminaries have expressed opposition to the appointment of former CJI Sadashivam as the Kerala governor. Do you agree with that?
In my view, it's totally inappropriate for a former Chief Justice of India to accept the post of a governor, which is a political appointment, and where you are essentially at the beck and call of the central government, as we have seen. So it's beneath the dignity of a former Chief Justice of India to accept such a political post. Moreover, accepting such a post also compromises the independence of the judiciary, because if judges and chief justices know that they can hanker for such plum posts which are under the control of the government, then they get beholden to the government while they are still in office, and that compromises the independence of the judiciary. So I think it is totally inappropriate. The time has come for a legislation to be passed prohibiting judges of the High Court and the Supreme Court from accepting these kind of post-retirement appointments, especially appointments which are controlled by the government.
So multiple arguments coming to the fore. Political editor Navika Kumar joins us on the phone with more. There will be lots of arguments pro and con as far as this appointment is concerned, or this considered appointment is concerned, Navika. What is the government's position on this? Because we've heard from the former CJI. He has gone on record on, and I quote, he says there's nothing wrong with an appointment. It is only good.
Well, clearly, there is a move within the government to appoint Justice Sadashivam, the former CJI, as the governor of Kerala. So far, the wait is still on for Prime Minister Narendra Modi to return from his Japan visit to give his final okay to this and the file to be sent to the President's house. But however, there is a move to make Sadashivam the governor. Now, the government sees nothing wrong in it. Sadashivam himself has said that he's not taken on any commercial assignments like arbitration and other legal advices which other chief justices of India have taken on in the past despite their retirement. So clearly there is a debate on one section of the legal opinion is that government should not be giving such appointments to chief justices, and they should not in turn be accepting such positions because these could be then making the chief justices beholden to the government for future appointments. The debate is out in the open. It will be the first time that a chief justice of India will be made a governor. We've seen in the past Ranganath Mishra, chief justice of India, was a Rajya Sabha member, and that is the example being taken by many. But clearly at this point, the debate out in the open and raging on the propriety of such a move.
Navika, do stay on. We are getting a reaction from the Congress too.
All I can say is express regret, because I don't think it is appropriate either for the appointing authority or for the appointee in this regard, having held the exalted post of a Chief Justice of India, to have meddled in such posts. Neither appropriate for the giver nor the receiver, neither appropriate for the appointer nor the appointee.